We're putting some total boat sealant on this port. Comes out of the caulk tube. I'm gonna run a couple of beads. Around twice to make sure we have at least one continuous circle out of the two times around. Flip it over, put it on. And I'll give it a turn to make sure the sealant's getting all spread out underneath it. Now we're going to go back and we'll drill holes for the machine screws, the washers, and the stop nuts.
After it dries?
After it dries?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah. Skipper says after it dries. That'll be a lot neater.